All last week on Bowie at Breakfast, we had five families sing along with our Christmas choir for the chance to win a fantastic fairy tale at EK, including skating passes, £200 to spend around the centre, and more.
We picked up all the families at Clyde HQ and whisked them away to EK, where they had a lovely breakfast together at Cova Mediterranean Restaurant. Then they went to Santa's Grotto to meet Santa and tell them what they all wanted for Christmas.
Joel, get together and send me a little drawing or a little letter to let me know what you wanted for Christmas.
Uh-huh.
You have? And Zoe, what did you say you'd like, darling?
She wants Shopkins and a Sophia dress and a scooter.
Yeah. Shopkins, a Fifi address and a scooter.
Yeah.
Oh, and about yourself, what would you like? An Xbox and a football.
And one more skates.
And one more skates.
I've been nice all last week.
You've been nice all last week. And Big Sis, what would you like?
Skates. So
skates. Oh, go skating. Oh, isn't that lovely? A nice pair of skates.
A new phone.
A new phone.
Ferrari?
A Ferrari? Well, I know we have a few.
I think I'd like a new pair of trainers.
A new pair of trainers?
Yes, that'd be great.
Yes, well, I think... yes, I think that'd be a Dixon idea. And Mummy, what would you like?
Good night's sleep.
A good night's sleep? Well, yes, I think we have some of those.
I would take one of a good night's sleep as
well. Oh, you want... so it's a large good night's sleep. Oh, yes. What would you like for Christmas? A laptop!
A tea in the park ticket.
What, tea in the park?
Lottery numbers.
Lottery numbers!
I'm always appreciative of diamonds, Santa.
A new pair of boots, a new football. Pokemon!
No. Pokemon,
yeah. Pokemon!
I don't know what I would like.
Daddy.
I'll
don't tell Mummy.
I would like a new car.
A new car?
I know that's not going to happen.
What colour?
I'll have the other Maserati.
You'll have the Maserati.
Nice red.
Well.
So at the moment, all our families are away watching a little Christmas movie, and little do they know what Clyde One and EK Shopping Centre and East Kilbride have got planned for them. So shh, say nothing. Right. So here come our families, and this is quite exciting. They have no idea what we've got planned for them. This is going to be good. While you were away, you went to visit Santa earlier, is that right?
Yeah.
You got in the grotto and you had a word with him. Santa was having a chat with the good people at EK East Kilbride, and if we come over here with Suzanne, she might have some good news for you. Suzanne?
Yes, just come this way.
Usher them round. Okay, come round with us, guys. Because you know how you were telling Santa what you wanted? Courtesy of EK East Kilbride and Clyde One and Santa, everything you were asking for. So, who wants to go first? I bet you want to go first. What's your name, Dannon?
This is Ava.
Ava, how old are you, Ava? 8. Come with me. You get to start it off, Ava. What did you ask Santa for?
A laptop.
A laptop? Ooh. Does that look like a laptop in there? Why don't you open it up, Ava? Let's see. Santa said you could open it now. Oh, wow. That's not just any laptop, right? That's a Mac right there. Woo-hoo-hoo! Wow, how cool is that?
In the park ticket.
I got lovely diamonds.
I got an iPad.
And hopefully I've got the winning lottery ticket for tonight.
I got a Ferrari and a driving experience.
I got an iPhone 5C.
And I got a brand spanking new pair of Nike Air Max.
Thank you, EK!
Thank you, EK!
Have a Merry Christmas!
We'll see you soon.